Tell us a little bit about why you suppose this happened. Does this have anything to do with temperature, or how do people explain this?
I will never look at an aquarium the same again, right? After seeing that big wall of water, this was a 10-inch piece of plate glass that exploded, literally. People that were there said there was just a crack. All of a sudden, after the crack, the water rushed out, and it sounded like an explosion. What they believe, what investigators now believe happened here, is that the tank had very warm water in it. The outside temperature, and although this is in a mall, this was the outside-facing glass. You can see there are trees there right in the left of that shot. So this was in the cold part of the mall, kind of the outside exposure. Temperatures got down into the 20s. Not like they've never been in the 20s before, but this here with the warm on the one side, which is the water, the cold on the other side, they believe a fault in the glass, a crack in the glass, a scratch in the glass, something, they can't find it obviously because the glass is destroyed, caused that to happen. And 15 people were injured, all the fish and all the sharks, well, unfortunately did lose their lives. But you know what, I don't think that they're going to rebuild it. They said, nope, we're not going to do this again, too dangerous with this warm cold. And they do think that it was a change from the warm to the cold, that across that glass, the glass couldn't take it. And it snapped. But I was at Atlantis this Christmas down there, and the aquariums down there are inside and outside, but it was warm on both sides.